The gods offered this, the hardships at least. Even fortune is in Rhea's hands, was all Margaret knew. two people, one old and one young, surely did not belong in the clearing of windswept sand. The older was nervous, looked at his surroundings as if for the first time, but an air of wisdom still lingered around him. They were on the run and in search of one more able-bodied than themselves, for a monstrous and savage creature had begun to dwell near the observatory. "The skies," he said. "The skies hold the secrets of the gods." Steam. It was perhaps more powerful than a horse, but it was nowhere near as reliable. The manipulator of the disenfranchised, the leader of rats, with fingers sharp as daggers and a soul lacking its humanity. Was. No one chooses the life of a thief. The crystal was calling the hero back, through a path opened anew from the sacred city of Anairaha, the spirit of wind and weather. Bergson felt a strange wariness as home beckoned.